So here's the GoPro again with the frame off and me just kind of holding it. And I think that kind of exposes the microphones a lot better. It's not windy at all, so I'm not sure what it'll be like when I'm in a windy condition or something. But just checking it out, playing around. Stabilization is on, and it seems like it's pretty good. But might get a gimbal later on. But for right now, this is what I got, and pretty happy with it.